Then the valleys and the seas, I can hear it in the breeze. When I'm traveling the seas, I can hear it in the breeze.
Like a sailor.
All aboard to the cuckoo docks, where all the wonky cuckoos flock. Where cuckoo birds hide from the fox in color wooden cuckoo clocks. Yes, all aboard to the cuckoo docks, where fizzle pots wear purple smocks and nozzlettes wear striped socks. And the sky is filled with polka dots. We'll sail down to the Pixie Creek, where all the dewdrop pixies sit. What really makes the pixies sick is when you feed them pixie sticks. We'll go where wimbles make their wine, with rotting grapes and turpentine. And all the slimy serpents climb and intertwine with violet vines. We'll travel to the spiral sands, where what's its living caravans. And old giraffe with staff in hand makes spiral symbols in the sand. Dance with us at Fire Bay, where all the rubber tires stay and broken tricycles all lay beneath the sky that's greenish gray. Then we'll drift to Lily Cove, where Willie Toad, I'm told, once dove. But being such a silly lad, he landed on a lily pad. Come aboard and sink with us. Here's some tea to drink with us. Close one eye and wink with us. Close them both and blink with us. Keep them closed now, think with us. Hold your breath and shrink with us. Now walk into the keyhole latch, into the giant flower patch. Quick hop aboard, anchors away. Come on, we haven't got all day. There's songs to sing and things to say. There's corn to pop and horns to play. And if you really want it so, we'll go to where what's fast is slow, where everything that's hot is cold and up is down, or so I'm told. Oh no, what's that awful sound? I think the ship is going down. We're too far at sea to be found. All of us are going to drown. We've seen the last of cuckoo docks. Our hats will wash up on the rocks. Our faces will all be forgot. We've got to give it all we've got. Fill the buckets, close the hatch, man the lifeboat, spin the wheel, grab the ropes, turn the mast. Hooray, the storm is gone at last. Onward bound to cuckoo docks, where all the wonky cuckoos flock, where cuckoo birds hide from the fox in colored wooden cuckoo clocks.
In the valleys and the seas, I can hear it in the breeze.
Like a sailor,
whistling with these by a point with my stand.